And summary of the pitch sheet, I would say this film's called The Two Popes. It's a drama, comedy drama, set in Rome, Vatican, 2013, and Buenos Aires in the 1950s and up to present, and up to 2013. It's about Jorge, Jonathan Pryce, a cardinal, candidate for the Pope, a reformer, who's kind and gentle but guilt-ridden. He wants the Pope to accept his resignation, but the Pope refuses, and in the end he doesn't resign and he becomes Pope, and we learn that, you know, forgiveness is good.